How you doing? All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Ashley broke his drum. Thank you so much. We want to, first of all, I want to say thank you for coming out tonight. You know, we've been, we've been away from music for quite a few years, actually. Like 2 years away from, you know, no playing in front of people. So this is, I think this is our third, fourth show, second, third. So we're happy that you came out here to hear us. And we're very happy to be here. Thank you. I want to introduce you to these musicians. This is a musician here playing pianista from Chicago. And his name is Jahari Stempel from Chicago. Please. Veinte dos años, you know, hold it, we hold it. Okay, here playing the guitar from Washington, D.C. And his name is Colin Cook, he's also in his 20s. Right here from Williamsburg, Virginia. Williamsburg, Virginia. And he's 23 years old. His name is Emilio Modesta. Please play the saxophone. And on drums, I think he's maybe 21, maybe 22. I don't know. No say. Anyway, his name, he's from Chicago, and his name is Jeremiah Collier. Please. Thank you so much. I am Louis Armstrong. That first song was a song written by my dear friend, left us recently to go somewhere else, Mr. Chick Corea, and this song is called No Mystery. Chick will be back, he'll be back, don't worry. Anyway, we're going to do now, the second piece we're going to do is a piece called Last Train to Sanity, something I wrote a long time ago when I was fairly insane. So anyway, here we go. Excuse me.
You want school days. Ah, we'll get to that. This man over here wants to hear a song called School Days. I'm going to give it to him.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Next time. Thank you. Good night.